Quiet down. Now, as you may have heard...
Buster, turn around, please.
What?
School pictures have just been scheduled.
What? Now? Well, I can't have my picture taken in these rags.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Next Thursday afternoon. That should give you plenty of time to change your clothes.
I'm getting new shoes and a dress.
When did I ask?
So, anyway, we should compare dresses and make sure we're not wearing the same thing.
What are you wearing?
To what?
School pictures.
Pictures? Who cares?
Not you, obviously.
I think Francine could have the prettiest picture of all.
You do?
Except for mine, of course.
You could be a whole new Francine.
We could even look like twins. Maybe.
Really?
Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget?
I told you I didn't have any dresses.
What's that? Back there. Put it on.
I'll look stupid.
Do you want a nice school picture or not? Trust me.
Disgusting!
Once you fix a little rip over here,
just have your mom run a needle over that. And now, for your hair.
What's wrong with my hair?
That little girl's mortified all the time, but you don't care. How about being a role model? I have heard you say to her, to that little 9-year-old girl, no one would be happy for you. Everyone's jealous of you. Why do you say that?
No, we're not!
No, we're not!
Yes,
you have sabotaged my daughter and the rest of the
daughter's
kids!
Daughter's a little snake!
How dare you call my daughter!
Ah!
I don't get it. It always works for me.
Get me out of this!
Wait. I have an idea. Hello? Flossie? This is Muffy.
Please leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Please leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Please leave me alone.